Disney's Disneyland.
When you wish upon a star, makes no difference who you are.
Each week as you enter this timeless land, one of these many worlds will open to you. Frontierland. Tall tales and true from the legendary past. Tomorrowland. Promise of things to come. Adventureland. The wonder world of nature's own realm. Fantasyland. The happiest kingdom of them all. Presenting this week, The Story of Dumbo. Now, here is your host, Walt Disney.
From time to time, people ask me, which is the favorite of all the pictures that we've made? Well, it's the one that you're going to see right now on this program. The story of the little elephant with the big ears, Dumbo. From the very start, Dumbo was a happy picture. It really started from a very simple idea and, like Topsy, just grew. We weren't restricted by any set storyline, so we could give our imaginations full play. In other words, if a good idea came to us, we put it in the story. It was really a happy picture from the very beginning to the end. As our story begins, we discover Mr. Stork on his way to the winter quarters of the circus with a package for a certain Mrs. Jumbo.
Oh,